Lenders look set to be banned from selling consumers' payment protection insurance alongside their loans. The Competition Commission has launched a consultation on proposals to reform sales of the controversial product. PPIs, the insurance that's supposed to cover your repayments if you get sick or lose your job. But a lot of borrowers are sold overpriced or even unsuitable policies.